so much to learn about. It'll make you want to shout, Blippi!
Aloha! It's me, Blippi! And look at where I'm at today. Hawaii Volcanoes National Park on the Big Island of Hawaii. And this place is awesome because of volcanoes. Today, you and I are gonna learn about volcanoes. Yeah, maybe we'll find out what it looks like after it erupts, or maybe some lava tubes, ooh, and maybe some steam. All right, are you ready to learn and have some fun? Me too, let's go. Wow. This place is so cool, and I even have a map. But it's kind of confusing on where I'm at. I'm trying to find all those cool things, like the lava tubes and the volcano.
Aloha, Blippi.
Oh!
Are you lost? Do you need help finding anything?
Hey! Whoa! Are you a park ranger?
I am a park ranger here. My name's Ranger Aaron.
Wow, and yeah, to answer your question, I am lost. I was actually trying to find the lava tubes.
Ooh, well, you're in luck. We have Nahuku Lava Tube right down this trail. Do you want to go see it?
Yeah, will you show me?
Yeah, let's go together.
All right. Whoa, great. Ranger Aaron, this place is beautiful.
I know, I love this hike over here. I would call this a rainforest. We do have areas of rainforest here at Kilauea Volcano.
Really? How did the eruption not get rid of all these plants?
Well, the thing is, during many volcanic eruptions here, the lava doesn't cover the whole forest. Sometimes it'll flow around areas and leave a little pocket of forest. We call these kipukas.
Kipuka.
That's right. These are really important, actually, because kipukas serve as seed banks.
Seed banks? What are those?
It means they're areas where all of the seeds from our native plants can be saved. And then after an eruption, the wind might blow them, birds might pick them up and drop them on the new lava, and new plants can start to grow. These plants make it possible for the rest of the forest to come back to that area. And eventually, you may not even know there was ever a lava flow there.
Wow, that is really cool. But since there's a lot of poisonous gases in the air when volcanoes erupt, how do these plants survive?
Well, a lot of our plants here on this island, they had to adapt to survive a volcano. Such as our Ohia Lehua tree. Look at these giant trees above us.
Wow, they are big.
These trees are very important in Hawaiian culture, and they also have some superpowers to help them survive a volcanic eruption.
Superpowers? I love superpowers! What do you mean?
Well, the Ohia Lehua tree can actually hold its breath during a volcanic eruption for up to 2 weeks.
Oh, that's a long time!
Mm-hmm.
This is really cool! Can we keep exploring?
Yeah, let's go see the lava tube.
Oh, cool, let's go! Wow, what's this?
This is the Nahuku Lava Tube.
Lava Tube? What does that mean?
Well, that means this is a tunnel where lava used to be flowing during an eruption. But sometimes at the end of the eruption, the lava will flow out and leave this empty tunnel behind. And this one, we can actually walk through.
Oh, cool. That sounds really exciting. Can we walk through it right now?
Yeah, let's go.
All right. You lead the way.
All right.
Oh. Pretty dark in here.
Oh, yeah. Don't worry, there are some lights.
All right. Whoa, cool.
So we have to imagine this is where the lava used to be flowing through many, many years ago.
Oh, wow. Well, this is really cool. Ooh, and it's getting pretty dark in here.
I know. Good thing we've got a few lights to help us see the way.
Oh, yeah. Smart. Whoa, cool. Do you mind if I touch the wall?
Oh, please don't. This is actually a very unique ecosystem in our park. There are some insects that live here that don't live anywhere else. And if we touch the walls, we could disturb this ecosystem.
Okay, if you're ever in a lava tube, don't touch the walls. Whoa! And it's really cool how there's special insects that just live in here. But hey, what's that sound? Yeah, the dripping? Is it raining in here?
Actually, volcanic rock is very porous. That means there's lots of little holes and cracks in it. So when it rains, the water can filter down through the rock, and eventually it can drip right on top of us.
Oh, cool. Well, I guess we'll continue, but we'll try and not get wet.
Right, we should have brought an umbrella.
Yeah. Wow, that was really cool.
I know, this is one of my favorite places in our national park.
Yeah, and you're so smart knowing about those insects and also how the water drops through the rock.
Both are important facts to know to understand how special our volcano is.
Yeah, it is very special. Hey, and speaking of volcano, do you mind if we go check it out?
Yeah, do you want to go see Halemaumau Crater?
Oh, I would love to. That sounds like fun.
All right, let's go see our volcano.
All right. Wow, cool, a volcano.
That's right. This is a very special place at the national park. So whenever I bring students up here, I remind them to keep quiet voices.
Oh.
So that we can be respectful, so that everybody can enjoy this part of the national park.
Wow, and why is it so sacred up here?
Well, this is known as a vahipana. In Hawaiian, that means a sacred place. In Hawaiian culture, many people believe that this crater, Halemaumau Crater, is the home of Pele Honua Mea. Pele is the fire goddess and the goddess of volcanoes, and many people believe that the Hawaiian Islands would not be here without Pele. So that's why this is such a sacred and special area in the park.
Wow, this is a special place, and it's so peaceful. But wait a second, what is a volcano?
Well, a volcano is a geologic feature where underneath the Earth's crust, magma chambers can form. Magma is molten rock. So these pockets of molten rock start building up pressure. And eventually, they can build up enough pressure that they actually break through the Earth's crust and lava can erupt out of the Earth's crust.
Wow, cool. So does this volcano erupt a bunch of lava?
It does. Actually, this volcano is erupting right now.
Wait, right now? Why is it not just exploding in air?
Well, the Hawaiian volcanoes don't usually have explosive eruptions. The Hawaiian volcanoes have what we call effusive eruptions. So the lava can bubble out and flow, and they also sometimes erupt out of rift zones in the side of the volcano.
Oh, that makes sense. So is that the lava down there?
Well, that is the lava down there. Once lava cools and turns into rock, it turns black. So we are looking at the cooled lava lake right now.
Wow. And when did this eruption start?
This current eruption started in September of 2021.
Oh, and what did it look like before that time?
Well, there was actually a really big change in our volcano before the last big eruption. Before that really big eruption, our volcano, the caldera, was more flat. And Halemaumau Crater was very small. It would have just been right over there. But what happened during that eruption? We had that magma chamber underneath the earth, and it started to empty because it was erupting out of the side of the volcano.
Okay.
So eventually, all of the magma got out of that chamber, and it was just empty. And when it was hollow and empty like that, it couldn't hold the weight of the volcano, so it actually collapsed.
Wow.
And that's what we can see here. This crater got much, much bigger during that eruption.
Wow, that's really cool. So is this the only volcano that you folks have here?
Flippy, guess how many volcanoes you can see right now?
One?
The answer is actually three. We have five volcanoes on our island total, and we can see three of them right here. Do you want to go see the others?
Yeah, let's go.
All right, let's go.
Whoa, so that's the other volcano we can see?
Right, that is one of the other volcanoes we can see from right here. That's called Mauna Kea. And one interesting fact is Mauna Kea is so tall, in the wintertime, it can actually get snow.
Wait, snow in Hawaii?
That's right. I used to teach second grade, and my second graders could go to the top of Mauna Kea, sled down a hill with snow on it, and then go to the beach in the same day.
Wow, that sounds like so much fun. I would love to live here. I love sledding and the beach. Oh, wait, so you said there's another volcano? All I see is hills.
Well, actually, we are going to see Mauna Loa volcano. And this is a really great example of why they're called shield volcanoes. You see this big hill behind us?
Yeah.
That is all Mauna Loa. That is all the volcano.
Wow. Even though it doesn't look like this, it looks like this, a shield volcano. It's still a volcano.
That's right, like a superhero shield laid on its side.
Cool. Wow, do you have any other fun things to see today?
Do you want to see some steam vents with steam coming out of the earth?
Yeah, I'd love to.
All right, let's go see those last.
All right. Wow, this place is awesome.
Yeah.
Park Ranger Aaron, what is this?
This is a steam vent.
Oh, a steam vent? What's that?
Well, do you remember when we walked through the lava tube, we felt all of those drops of water falling on us?
Yeah.
Well, something similar happens here. Remember, our volcanic rock is so porous. That means there's lots of holes and cracks in it.
Right.
So when it rains, the rainwater can seep down through the rocks.
Okay.
Do you remember what's underneath a volcano?
The magma's chamber?
That's right. All of that magma, that super hot molten rock is underneath our volcano. So eventually, the water seeps down so far, it gets heated up by the magma, it evaporates, and it turns into steam.
Wow.
The steam can escape from these cracks in the earth just like this.
Wow. This has been so much fun learning about volcanoes with you today. You're so knowledgeable.
Well, thank you for coming and learning about volcanoes. It's so important that we work together to protect these special places.
Awesome. Thank you.
Well, I've got to go meet some youth junior rangers over at the visitor center.
Wow, cool.
All right, bye, Blippi.
All right, see you later.
Enjoy your visit.
All right, have a good day. Wow, Mauna Loa looks so big. And remember how we learned that it looks like a superhero shield laying down flat? Yeah, not all volcanoes look like this. Wow, we learned so much today. We even got to walk through a lava tube, and it was so tubular. Yeah, and those steam vents, so cool. And it was pretty warm too, that steam from all that heat. Wow, and that crater, it was so big and vast. Wow, I sure did love learning about volcanoes with you. But this is the end of this video. If you want to watch more of my videos, all you have to do is search for my name. Will you spell my name with me? B-L-I-P-P-I, Blippi. Good job. All right, see you again. Bye-bye.
Come on, everyone. Let's make learning fun. So much to learn about. It'll make you want to shout. Blippi!